Alright, we're back again. We're gonna play some more Fallout New Vegas while we're here. I think we should all enjoy. We just finished getting all these costumes. Gotta go back to Crimson Caravan. That should be easy. I just gotta tell her we got the people she needed. We did the things she needed. And by me, yep. I don't know if I'll join him yet, though. That is soon to be decided.
What a shame.
Upsetting, to say the least.
Hey.
Scooter player. Where is she? Just that. I don't think she's here yet. She sleeps in the barracks. That was the guard barrack. She doesn't sleep here. Excuse me, miss.
Did you know this trip's all stirred up lately?
Welcome back.
Crimson Caravan, no longer story about Jane.
Yes, I understand that he's decided to quit outright and not even ask. Then again, perhaps I'd rather...
Cast a caravan.
Very good. On occasion, it's proven to be more profitable in the long run to simply buy out the competition. And this is... Something has actually come up. A prospector recently came through here and spent a lot of caps on supplies. Closer inspection of these caps has revealed that the most likely source of these new caps is the old sarsaparilla bottling plant. Go there. It's been a pleasure.
Oh, we leveled up again! Yes, we have this. Pence training. So that's doing endurance. Now let's go to the Followers Apocalypse Clinic.
Did you know this?
The Vegas model.
Trip's all stirred up lately?
Yes, I understand. It's nice to have a regenerative ability. You have to admit that. I don't know how many more procedures I'll be able to get. Because this is weird. Because it's time for you to wake up. Come on, listen.
You're back. All right. All right. If I... It's not... Have a seat in the auto.
I don't think I'll be able to get a new implant after this. Unless it's like two implants.
You're back.
Let's see what the increase might be. Isn't research up what increases your endurance and fall. What increases your endurance and fall out in Vegas? I should have taken that intelligence implant. I took the lucky, but that should help. Alright, what quest we got? Up here. No, quests. Pressing matters, disable. We got these. We're gonna disable the bottle cap press. Never found the headquarters yet. Can't make here though. We'll spawn over there because if I break. That is close enough to where I can get to cook. So I'll pass by and disable the presses. Then I will I'll do the bounties. I'm gonna get the slugs out. Fuck, okay. It just makes sense to do that. Blowing up right in my face. I just had a big lax back there. That is not good. There's some shit for real. Where cooking again is. Just we can't shoot at Cook's head. That's what I figured we were going here. Point, I'm piercing, and That's all I need to do. I just need to disable the cap press. That's all. That's all I need to do. Better work. This is taking a little bit too long for my liking. Please. Come on, man.
What's going on?
This area clear. Proceeding with search protocol.
What's going on?
This area clear. Proceeding with search protocol.
Bad guys!
Commencing attack on hostile target.
Marker number 27438 reporting! There seems to be enough! Wait a minute!
Please step into the open and identify. Commencing lawful.
There we go, much better.
Do not attempt.
Now it's time to go get the fiends. We need to only use battle rifles. I'm sorry. Sorry, that production star about. Only he's after. That's right, I haven't slept yet. Boring parts. Normally I have the radio playing so it doesn't get all boring and lonely, but I don't have the radio playing because I don't want the copyright claims. Please tell me this works. It must work!
What a shame.
Oh shoot, be careful. Do not shoot a cook's head. You must live without. It's getting really difficult. Oh, please don't tell me he blew off his head. Oh, thank the Lord. They left his head intact. I was worried.
Not finding much.
Yeah, I think it's obvious. Perfect. Perfect escape. Nothing bad will happen today.
Bad guys.
Of course there's only bad guys. Snakes perfect acceptance. We're almost there. Alright, so we gotta return to camp. Okay. Because we need to get these done. So then we can go on happy trails.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a new...
Ah, yes, finally got it. Can't tell me that anymore. A phrase I hate you guys saying. Drive home.
You have to hand it to the NCR. Get enough hands working together and they can make or break just about anything.
Got Cook set intact here.
I see you're still alive. That right? Yeah, that's Cook. Ugh, did he always smell like this, even before he was dead? And the fiends left... Well, this is payback for at least one of my troopers. She'll be... Damn right. You've got some guts, I'll give you that. Nephi is one tough son... My advice is this. Talk to Lieutenant Gorobets. He's in. If you're lucky, you can lure Nephi into the open and the sharpshooters can bring him down. It's a better bet than trying to... Out in the yard, Gorobets coordinates our sniper teams. Only thing he hasn't had is willing bait. Don't have...
Sounds like fun to get on.
You've gone after the...
I just keep accepting more quests, I probably should, but...
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
I'm Lieutenant Gorobet.
First recon, they're talking about taking driver Napoli.
Whatever you need.
Okay,
I've been sniping since I was old enough to walk. A lot of us sharpshooters get As for my squad, they're the best we have. Ten of spades is the greenest. Not enough. We've been trying to put a bullet in him for a few weeks. He's strong. Seems like he usually... Betsy Swift.
I need your help to kill
him. What did you have in mind?
Exactly. I'll be the bait.
It's one hell of a risk. Listen, my team... You lure him out for us, and if we can score some payback... My team will take up positions around the old rock-crushing plant. At that point, just get your rifles and move out first, Recon. We've got a fiend to kill.
All right. All right, I'm just gonna walk. I'll follow them. I should be using my brain for this. I'm going to be using a Russian rifle. really wish you guys were these things. I think you guys are superb. Give them the bolt action Russian rifle. Perfect. I gotta go down here. I'll lure him. Ooh, that was some lag. There is no face on a GPU. CPU. Looks like I got plenty of stem packs. I'm surprised I got that far. Dear Lord, that was loud.
Just as a warning, my cook.
What weapons do they have on him? I bet you had some modern weapons. You have the land kit. What do you have on you? Down your weapons.
Right here. Okay.
Looks like break time's over.
Why are you attacking them?
You ready to die?
Why did you do that? Resurrect him now. You gotta go somewhere far away now because of the arcade.
Lead the way.
I swear to God, I didn't need you killing him. What are you doing now? Arcade. I should have just sent you. I'm gonna send you back to the lucky 38.
What's up?
Time for us to part ways. Go back to the lucky 38.
Back.
Oh my God, no. I needed Napoleon alive. I can't do it now because of you. Come on.
their punishment.
Wanted to let them be happy.
No, Boone had to go ahead and go
kill him. Oh, unless the snipers killed him. I'm gonna go talk to him, see what they say. This is stupid. I wanted them to be able to snipe him. Come on, you gotta get their sniper hours. You can't do anything if you don't have snipers. And
patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
Now the snipers are gonna be upset.
Got any more good news for me?
I want to claim bounty.
Well, lost a lot of good men to this cycle. I guess we can send first recon down to Camp Forlorn Hope. That's two, psychopath.
To go after Violet.
Violet it is. Wish I could give you more. Just watch out for the dogs. Good question. You've gone out.
Oh my god. I'm keeping this rifle now. This takes 10 bullets. Snipers to stay there.
Hello.
Hey. I'm gonna be using a lot of bats. I'm tired of it. I really am. They could have done
so- Ready to die!
Shot on my part. Where is she?
Name Stir. Got a good memory. I call her the Long Carabine. Didn't always have the scope. Been shooting with her so long, couldn't bring myself to toss her away. The other snipers used to. We took. That was back. Vegas always. Well, they had themselves some. Wasn't much. Caesar's boys figured. I crawled up. Guess. But a couple. Going on 6 months now. Till then, we'll man whole things.
Still working on that last bounty? God damn it. That's. Here. This. You've been one hell of a. Wish I had a few grunts as good.
Welcome back. Good. What would you like? People have been counterfeiting bottle caps forever, but it's always been small scale. A bottle cap press is a whole other threat. We can't have anyone devaluing our currency by mass producing new bottle caps.
Are new bottle caps ever made?
Certainly. Bottle caps do wear out or get damaged. Some people even insist on using bottle caps in explosive devices for some reason. We make it a point to scour pre-war bottling plants and recover or disable the bottle cap presses. Seems we missed one. Lots of little things. The paint on the label, the machining, the type of metal it's made from. I know there's counterfeit caps floating around, of course. Fortunately, they're very time-consuming to make, so the numbers are small.
I'm not gonna see what they want me to do.
Move along.
He was around here, not... You can wait. Sure. It's a data store. Some of Mr. Ha... That's just a... There are two locations with non-standard... Oh! He wants to kill Mr. House and use the Platinum Chip to copy my neurocomputational matrix onto the Lucky 38's mainframe. That should give me control over all Mr. House's defenses. Most prominently, his Securitrons. And... Then I just do what Betty tells me. Easy peasy! I was programmed to be... That was probably pretty... Come back later, if you need any!
Alright, we gotta go get a 9mm pistol, because I'm gonna have to shoot my eye out of his hand. That's a little thing you need to shoot your eye out of his hand.
She'll kill me. No!
So I hear, Mr.
Well, howdy, partner. Good to see you. Where to, partner? High roller suite.
Casino floor.
Hello, but welcome, sir, or ma'am. I am ready to process our transaction.
Strip North Gate.
Thank you for visiting New Vegas.
Just let it work. Come on. Why?
Hey there, friend. A bit of advice. My stock in trade. Simple. Sure. Suit yourself.
Hey, there's the high roller.
All right, send him into my room.
You're back. Find anything?
But he has reprogrammed their secure channel. He's trying to take over the strip.
He's what? Yeah, that's...
This place is the bee's knees.
Hey.
What in the goddamn? Let's keep... Hello. Baby, what say you and me cash out? Go... To start, I'll hang out...
she could do. She's used to let it go. She's way too sweet now. We talk here and now, where I tell everybody my story.
If that's what it takes to win.
I got my eye on you, so no funny business.
My eye on you, no funny business.
Now that you and me's got some private. House was on to me from word go? I thought I was being so clever. Once you were vertical, how'd you track me down? To think I deemed that flint box my lucky charm. Oh, the... I guess that's enough scratching around at first base. You got... It's the house edge, baby. Baby, you'll get a piece. You help me, you'll get a sweet house. How else? Yeah, it's a trick. Personally, don't get me wrong. We're the definition of cool, baby. Of the three families, we're the only ones with the heart and savoir faire to run the strip on our own.
Oh, my mic fell out. Oh, that's not good. There we go. Much better? Please tell me it's better. Mike, what do you think Leo Emeritus?
A tribe of finks. Every single one of them is a degenerate. Mark my words, they're playing an angle. How do I know? They always are.
What about Mr. House?
A good cat to swing with, or was until he stopped mewing. It was House's big. None of this. The rope.
Right? I mean, about the NCR. I don't care.
If the. Broad strokes, the Securitron. I get. You really? All right. Once he was on the nod, I yanked some wires and dragged him up to the workshop. Gal named Emily. Baby, the odds may look long, but that's just because I've gleaned a lot.
And you're willing to commit murder.
Baby, do you not understand? What I did to you was. Baby, you're the boss. All you gotta do is work. In the meantime...
Thank you. it's time we go to Mr. House, get a little payment, and then we're going down to Honest Hearts. We'll hand it over there when we get to Honest Hearts.
The eyes of the mighty cup. Your crimes. My lord requires. I am one of Kai. Go to him. Seek Kai's.
Alright, so we got. Well, Kai, we got Benny. And now we need. The NCR, but I said. Everything prepared in the background, and I will see you guys all later. Bye.